I'm living in that 21st century, doing something mean to